Hello! How the fudge you doing? Hey guys, DField here, and welcome back to Minecraft Factions. How are you guys all doing today? The very, very first question you guys might have for today's episode is, how the frick do we have five cow spawners? We have five even cow more? Spawners right away, right off the bat. And we have even more than this, guys. Let me check out my e-chest. Look at this. I've got another... another three in my e-chest that I haven't even placed yet, Matthew. What?
I just got shot in the butt. In my heart. Look at it. Wait, was there a skeleton? There might have been a skeleton.
That's okay, probably
I don't know. That was weird.
Anyways, guys, to answer that question, let's go ahead right before we jump into anything for today's episode. By the way, I got my first level 30. I'm now currently rank 4, I think, or 3, something like that. And in order for me to get to my next rank up, we need a total of 45 levels. Man, that's gonna take so freaking long.
But these five cow spawners, it's actually really good.
Exactly.
Like, if it's just one person.
Exactly. So let me go ahead. Shush, gotta go freaking show the clip as to how we freaking even got these spawners. So we'll be right back. Enjoy the clip, guys. A little bit of madness. And we got our first PvP death ban today, guys. Here we go. Boys, you found us! No!
Hey, man.
Leave my spawner alone! Uh-huh. Don't touch it!
I came to give you more.
Wait, what?
I came to give you more.
Oh, okay. I can't say no to that.
I want it.
I want it.
Wait.
Matthew are both in the same room right now, guys. So like they're echoing. It feels so weird. Dude, you guys need to move your freaking setups to other rooms, dude. You guys can't
move it to the roof.
Dude, just go to the roof, man. Okay, Matthew, place all the... Actually, you know what? Do you guys have a silk touch that we can borrow? Cause like
No, you gotta fist these.
You have to punch them.
Oh, true.
Oh,
no, but we need silk touch in order to get some grass so that we can like put this underground or something.
Yeah, we don't have silk touch either.
Oh, okay, rip. Huh.
I feel like one of my faction members does, but like
no, Matthew, don't place them. We're gonna move these right now. We're gonna move them because I don't want. Yeah, because
dude, this spawning is really good.
I was sort of thinking. Actually, you know, here you guys have these two.
Oh no! Nice.
No, but
thank you,
so,
sir.
So consider this sort of a peace offering because we're kind of getting raided right now.
Oh wait, what? you guys are getting raided right now?
I thought this was just.
I thought you guys were just being good guys.
No.
Right.
Not really.
I mean, you know, you guys already have, like, spider spawners and stuff,
Yeah, we have a lot of stuff, but, like, Rusher's back, Nameless is actually,
They're fighting us right now?
I think so. They're somewhere around us.
Dude, Mark, are you still breaking that?
I'm trying to break this freaking thing so I can pick it up, and it takes forever.
Yeah, boys.
I can't afford it.
Where's the gapples?
I'm scared.
Yo, Matthew, let's just leave these here. Yeah. We'll just leave these here. Set home, cow.
I'm scared.
Let's just go help him out, Matthew. Let's go help him out.
We have to gear up. Wait, where's the...
How much are gapples in the thing?
Like 30,000, 20,000.
I'm so scared right now, boys.
Dylan, I'm about to TP.
TPO.
Wait, Matthew, where are the gapples in the shop?
Darkness.
I don't know.
All right, I'm here.
I'm going in, boys.
Is it a 2v1? We're here. Matthew, come here.
Yeah, die.
Alright, I'm here.
Come on, stick him in a hole. Frick!
Oh, he's gone. Oh, was it QEMZI?
Yeah, it was QEMZI.
I got it.
TPA, insanity.
Oh, he is so dead. No.
Don't block him up. Don't block him. Don't let him block off.
D-field.
Stay with him. We got QEMZI right here, QEMZI! Get the death ban!
Get him out!
41%, 41%!
58!
There's no gapples at the shop, I don't know.
Go! X-Mango. He's trying to block himself off, guys, just stick with him.
X-Mango.
41%, 24!
Finish him off,
He TP'd someone in here.
Yeah, he did.
Dylan, I have two gapples, should I go in?
Oh, yeah, that's fine. TP'd me?
He's in the lava! I got him!
Nice job, he's on the deathband. Nice job, boys. Pandemic's the enemy to us now. Good job. Who else is here?
All right, TP me.
This is a fight.
Where you guys at?
Yo, I might get deathpan here. Like, I don't have too much. I don't have too much stuff. What's up?
Oh, wait, this is Nameless.
Yo, TP me.
Yeah, they claim this. Oh, frick! I have the cow spawners on me, bro. I don't want to lose these.
Each has.
Yeah, I'm only each has these. Hold on, I've got extra agent stuff right over here.
I have a god apple effect on. I was like, wait, why doesn't this fire affect me? What the hell?
I only have two gapples on me right now. Matthew lent me two gapples.
About to blow up.
This is in our freaking claim land right now.
So don't blow it. Oh, QEMZI's back.
Where's he?
He's right here. Why are you just
lightning me? What the heck?
Oh, probably one of the special effects.
Oh, he's gonna try to trap me.
Go, 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 go.
Wait, how do you
Wait, how was he? Did he buy an unban?
He probably bought it.
No.
He bought an unban so fast? What?
That was so quick. How is he still here?
Yeah, how
I'm
he was, he was death banned.
No,
wait, is that
look.
He must have he either bought a ban fee or he somehow like it might be glitched. I'm not sure. Let's get him back.
What the heck?
There's no way that he does it twice.
Just make him spend another $5, boys.
Follow him. He's going to try to block off. He's going to try to block himself off. Just follow him.
I'm on him. I'm hitting him.
Go.
I'm going.
I'm behind him now. I'm behind him.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
I'm knocking him back. Go. He's stuck here.
Yeah, just stick with him.
Oh, he went back. He turned around.
Keep him down. Keep him locked in.
He's back in the hole. I'm with you guys.
I got it. We're good. 76. He's running.
Don't let him block us off.
Matthew, keep him there. He's 63.
He's 63.
He's back in the lava.
Lava.
He's at 50. Yo, strength pot if you guys have it.
I don't have any. Mango's going in right now.
Oh, he TP'd koala.
It's all right.
Just focus on him.
I'm hitting him right now. Oh, come on.
Koala's on our team.
Koala's on our team. Yeah, Koala's on our team. Koala's in my fact.
Don't worry.
What faction is that?
Oh, he's gonna block off.
Oh, I want the skill. Here we go.
Oh, he's splash potting.
He's splash potting, boys.
Doesn't matter. Keep him down. Knock him down. He's at 86, 93.
He won up.
Oh, his boots broke.
Wait, why?
Follow him.
I was shaking.
That's the, it's the enchant, dude.
Dude, these enchants are crazy.
Oh, no! Yo, anybody have a creeper?
I do, but it's in my E-chest, but I can't do it.
Oh, no. Can no one break this? Can we not break this at any way possible?
No, he has this part claimed. Wait, F map. Oh.
Get your creeper egg.
I don't have a creeper egg.
He's gonna get away. He escaped. He got away.
How did he not get banned, though? Like...
Did he buy the unban fee that quickly? No, that's my question.
I don't think it's possible to do that because you still have to type in all your information and stuff like that.
I actually want to see how did he get. Is it just glitch? It might have glitched, where it didn't actually death ban him.
You guys for sure killed him, right?
Michael.
Yeah, it said it in the chat. It said it in the chat, straight up.
It 100% worked for Michael too. I don't get because. Yeah, again, like it wasn't even like.
Yo, Mark, I think
it wasn't
he's
even
back.
5 minutes
Hold
before
on.
He came back. That's the main thing.
Let's just get out of here. I don't have too much armor, Matthew. So I don't really.
I don't have any.
I don't think they're gonna TP a lot of people in though. That's the thing. I don't think I have.
I'm going to spawn.
But yeah, they're trying to. I don't know what they're trying to do because they're in our corner claim right now.
Okay, well, so. Can some? Oh, why are there two claims right here? I need to get out of this area so that I can do.
Head into our claim.
Wait, can you do /e-spawn or is that allowed in enemy territory?
Maybe. No, you should.
Yeah,
be able
you
to,
can
I
do it. Well, you have to be out of combat.
Yeah. You should be. Yeah, we're right here. You can spawn.
All right, got it.
There we go.
Okay.
Yeah, we're good. Nice. Thank you for helping us out, by the way.
Yeah, no problem, dude. We deathbanned somebody.
Yeah, nice.
I deathbanned somebody.
Wait, Rush is following you, Mark.
Wait, Rush is
out of here. He's so ugly. He's so ugly. Look at this.
He's at spawn.
Oh, he's at spawn.
Look at this ugly cow. All right, I'm going to get on with the rest of our episode today. Thank you guys for the spawners. We appreciate it.
Thank you for helping defend our base.
Yeah, exactly.
No problems.
Peace, dude. Have a good one.
All right, bye-bye.
Alright guys, we are back. Hopefully you enjoyed that clip. Now, I'm not even sure if you guys watched that very closely. Like, we deathbanned QEMZI, like QEMZI once, and I don't know if like it was the same exact QEMZI. Maybe it was like pronounced like differently or spelled differently, but like we were tripping out. We were like, what the frick? Like, we deathbanned him, and he's back on the server. So what we're actually going to do right now, we're going to decide, Matthew and I have decided right before we started this clip again, that we're going to actually move our base. Like, right now, we were literally on, like, the 5,000 by 5,000 border. This is, like, the closest little plains area that we could find when we were looking for it 2 episodes ago. Matthew, pick all those up. I actually have a full inventory right now.
I'll help you out.
Don't worry. So what I want to do is, now that we have all this money, like, we're getting money from steak and leather. Like, I'm literally just going to sell all this leather right here and all this steak, and that's going to be super easy money. Look at that. Oh, baby, bring in the money. And that was probably about 20 minutes or so of AFK. It didn't take too long. Like, we're literally recording this right after yesterday's episode.
Yeah, I have, like, 5 stacks of steak.
I currently have $5,000 so far. What about you?
I have, oh no, it lag. Here, I'm gonna pay you 10k K mark.
Okay. Well, no, so I should have enough. Yeah. So you break those down. Now, the one thing that I want them to improve, or I want to talk to Curtis about, is this. Like, it takes so long to mine one single spawner, and if a mob or entity walks in front of you, it ruins your whole like mining thing. It takes so long to freaking mine it. So that's gonna be something that we want to improve, because we obviously don't want it to take this long, because you're punching spawners with your fist, obviously. So it shouldn't take that long. There you go. I got it. It cost me $750 to break that spawner. That's what it says in the chat.
Wait, $750?
Yeah, it only cost me
$750. I'm pretty sure last time it took me $1,800.
Maybe it depends on your level.
Or maybe
it depends on the type of rank that you have on the server. Like, since technically I'm opt on the server, maybe I paid cheaper. I'm not really 100% sure, because I know that the higher donator ranks pay less to mine up spawners. That might be the case.
Alright, hold on. I'm breaking this one. I want to see how much this one gives me.
Yeah. Oh, no, it lagged!
This is three times in a row.
Oh, my gosh, dude. Oh, my gosh. Come on. And it turned into a pig for a second right there. We just need to pick up our spawners. So what we actually want to do today, guys, is... number one, we want to get an actual spawner room. Like, we have about 10 cow spawners right now. So I think what Insanity and I are going to plan on doing. Oh, I picked it up, Matthew. It went in my inventory.
The one that I broke?
No, the one that I broke over here that it lagged and turned into a pig.
No, I just finished breaking it.
It went into my inventory and said you were charged $750. What the frick is going on?
I guess.
That's freaking awesome, dude. But anyways, so we were deciding that we wanted to make ourselves, obviously, some underground room that's a little bit more defended than this freaking open plains biome right here. Since now that we do have 10 cow spawners, it takes such a long time to mine these up. So we want to put it in a defended room. I think that's what the plan is going to be, whether it's underground or definitely it's got to be underground. Do you have anything silk touch yet?
Dang it.
I got mine. Yep, I've got
just
three.
Just help me break this one, just in case we both mess up.
All right, sounds good. We got to use our fist, though. What were we asking? So, do you think we should do, like, an underground base that's, like, claimed, or should we do an unclaimed base? What do you think is the best idea that we should do?
Well, they're both risky, because one, if somebody finds it, they could just mine it, and two, the people will know where we are. That's up to you. I think we should do, like, unclaimed, because remember in Factions Purple, our base went forever until somebody found it.
Yeah, it's very true. I got it. Okay, so we got I have four spawners in my inventory right now, and then you have, how many do you have in yours?
I have just one.
You have one, and then I have three in my e-chest. So how many total do we have is that? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have 8. We have 8 total. Do you have any more in your e-chest?
I just have one. The one that I picked up.
Okay, perfect. So we have 8 house spawners. So let's do that. Let's pick an area. I don't know how we're going to get a grass block. We'll probably have to buy some silk touch off of somebody so we can get one single grass block. And then we'll grow.
Oh,
I think our plan
is... the shop.
Oh, can we? Warp shop? Let's try. Let's check.
And I have to sell these anyways.
Let's see. I don't think you can buy a grass. Oh, you can! Buy 8 grass.
Can you?
It's $1,000 for grass. Okay, I'm gonna buy
that's
it right
a
now.
That's a lot, but it'll be worth it.
Yeah, it'll be worth it.
I have this steak to sell.
I have $10,000 right now. You sell the steak in the warp bulk. Go to /warp bulk and it's there.
Bulk.
Sell all that stuff. So we have 8 cow spawners to work with. Guys, Insanity and I, we're going to go ahead and find ourselves a little bit of an area to make another, just a nice little grass area that we can farm up our cows a little bit more safely. So we're going to do that. And I think that's the main portion of this episode. But guys, check this out, Matthew. Look at this. When we deathband... Wait, come over here. I'm going to have to show this in my inventory. But I'll drop it to you when we get to the farm. But when I deathband QEMZI, he dropped me this detective sword. It's sharp 5. Uh-huh. Fire aspect 2, and it has 3 custom enchants on it. It has thunderous 3.
When I was fighting him.
Exactly. It has thunderous 3, confusion 2, and soul 2. Now here, let me go to /home farm. Go to home farm real
quick. Okay, so when I'm going there, when I was fighting him, I got the nausea effect, and then like the blackness effect, like where your screen turns like black.
That might be, check it out, it's right there.
Let's see this.
That might be the confusion effect, and then I remember you yelling like, who the heck has a thunder staff or something? And that might be obviously the thunderous 3 that enchanted on that.
When it thundered me, it was like boom.
Yeah, it was like a smite basically, and that's what happened.
Yeah,
so we got
that's
our very,
nice.
Very first... custom enchanted sword right here, and it's a detective sword, and it's even better than this deputy sword that I currently have right now. Like it's got three.
You get those from the anvil place, right?
Yeah. Let's go to warp shop. Let's do that real quick. Let's check it out. Now I don't know if these are tier 2, tier 3, or maybe these are even tier 1 enchantments. Like I have no idea. Like none of us on the server, other than Curtis, knows exactly what is on the, each of these tier 3 enchants. So we're like, we're going to have to, obviously it's going to take us 45 levels just to get one tier 3 enchant book. Matthew, should I waste one tier 15, tier 1 level right now?
So what is it? Is it just random or
it's
what?
Random. It's like it's a custom enchant, but it's random and you have to put it on a sword or like something.
How
like
much
armor.
Levels do you have?
I have 15 levels right now. I need 30 more levels to
just
get.
Do
should
it.
I do it? Okay,
you got
here
it.
We go. Here we go. I'm gonna buy one.
Because we already have the cow farm. We don't need skeleton or anything anytime soon.
I got an archery one book. Are you serious? Wait,
that's
new.
Gonna be good.
What
put
is
it on
archery?
Your deputy book.
What is that? Archery one. Let me. Can I just put it on my bow like that? Oh, it costs freaking 12 levels, bro.
I have
12.
10. I would have gave it to you.
Archery.
Life.
I don't know what archery. Okay, well, if you have power, what does archery do? Does that make it hit even
maybe
more? What do you guys think? What do you guys think these new enchantments
do? We can look it up, because maybe, like, the mods are the same, and we could, like, learn.
No, there's,
and, like,
Matthew, these are all custom enchants. There's no mods.
Are they?
That, yeah, there's no mods out there that have these same exact enchants. Like, it's literally.
We'll learn on the way.
All right,
we'll
so we're going to go ahead and find a spot for this little cow farm, and then we're going to build it, and then probably AFK a little bit more, because we need some money. Like, we're still at cow, and then we need 45 levels to get to level 4, and then we can buy skeleton, and then we need 60 levels to get to level 5, and then zombie. So obviously, guys, blaze spawners
really
are
hard.
Super far away. Like, I don't even know if we'll be able to get blaze spawners, like, within, like, a couple of days, but we're going to try our goddamn hardest to do this. So let us get to work. We're going to build a small temporary farm with all of our cow spawners and continue with today's episode. Let's do it, boys. All right, guys, we found ourselves a little bit of a location right here. Matthew, like, I don't think we need that to like too big of a walls for this. Like,
yeah.
I just want to make
how
a
many,
nice little.
How many spawners
we have? 8 cow spawners. So let me place down a couple of grass blocks so far. So these will start generating grass down here. Now the one thing is we also need. Can you go ahead and make some torches for us? Because
we need
a light. Matthew, trust me. I know how spawners work.
Okay, I'm trusting you.
You 100% need at least one light source for the spawners to actually activate. Like, it needs to be in like a light room, otherwise it doesn't work. Like, that's just how spawners work, man. That's how cow spawners work anyway. That's why the one that you like placed underground last episode, it wasn't working, is because one, it needs to be on grass, and then two, it's got to be like on a light source little.
Yeah,
thing,
I'm just
so.
Gonna buy 16 glowstone for 500. We'll get the money back.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's more than enough.
Oh god.
All right. So
Mark,
let me
can
get
you
some dirt
me
right
too?
Here.
I
TPO here. Insanity, and then I'm gonna set my
set home cow.
Now, should we water protect this to make it a little bit even harder to raid? Like, should we like? I mean, we could obviously do it off
camera.
I don't think
so. It's just unclaimed, so we don't really need to do that.
Matthew, this isn't unclaimed.
Is it?
Don't look at your cords right now. We can't show our cords either. I claim this.
Oh,
I claim this land.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
then
so
obviously yes.
Yeah,
yes,
so
yes.
We should probably water affect this or not water affect. What am I saying? Water protect this little area here. Now I really hope that this grass starts to spread.
Be efficient and do like 2 blocks each.
What do you mean?
Like with the grass or placing the spawners down at least.
Well, yeah, I think that's what we're probably gonna have to end up doing. Can you put some glowstone in the roofs, like in the corners, like right here?
Yeah,
and
I'll
then
do that.
Like a couple in the middle, so that we could get some freaking light in this goddamn room. It's so dark in here. The grass isn't spreading for some reason. Come on, grass, spread, baby. All right, let's place a couple spawners down just to test to see if they'll even spawn down over here. There we go. Yeah. All right, so it's working so far. We just need to let this grass spread out a little bit here. So
make it a little bit bigger.
So I'm gonna do a
but
cow
when
spawner.
We had 5 of those cow spawners, the rate was pretty good.
Oh,
and
it was working pretty well, dude. I'm not gonna complain. It was definitely working. And I mean, it doesn't have to be like this farm doesn't have to be 100% super efficient, as long as we can get and like AFK these for like 20 minutes at a time or so. And then slowly just work our money upwards. Like we're definitely gonna profit in the long run, bro. Like I've got $10,000 on me right now. How much do you have?
I have slash bow. I have 1,500. No, 15,000. I can't read. Can you place down the dirt? Yeah.
I don't have any. I don't have any extra dirt. Like you need to go buy some or something. Cause I, like literally. All right. Yeah, I've got. Let me see. I've got 3 more cow spawners. We can even make this room just a little bit bigger. Because it's not going to be 100% efficient, but it'll definitely keep on spawning, so we'll never actually have to worry about anything. And then we literally just have to keep on selling all the steak and stuff, and then we'll slowly just work our money upwards from there.
Yeah, let me go to warp shop, and then let me get a couple of grass blocks.
All right, yeah, go ahead and do that. All right, guys, I think we are going to end the episode for the day right there. I'm not entirely sure what we have. Like, we don't really have anything else planned. Like, we wanted to get this room done. We got a whole bunch of ally ships done with Dylan. And so I think what I'm going to do for the rest of tonight is just literally AFK this, get a couple of grinds. Hopefully I can get to level 4 or 5 by tomorrow if I get enough levels. But these cows are obviously not the best XP, guys. Look at this. I've been grinding for a while. We're still at level 3. But this is definitely going to give us our starting cash.
It's better than nothing.
It's better than nothing. Exactly. For some weird reason, Matthew, the grass isn't spreading.
I just saw one spread. It'll spread, don't worry.
It'll spread. Oh, will it? Did that just spread in front of my eyes, or am I seeing things? I'm not sure. Oh my gosh. Anyways, guys, we're going to call it the end of the episode right there. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're going to be getting into raids soon, but we obviously just don't have any of the equipment needed yet in order to get some good raids for you guys. Hopefully you guys have a fantastic Saturday. Have a great day, everybody. We'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye.